sure as the sun's rising.
This guy had all the omens.
I should be going. I'll try to come back soon. Home.
Good hunting. I am glad to see you well.
Well prepared for the hunt, I hope.
Back to the Conclave. Back to Ban Ur.
I wish you a bad...
Our fire system. colors on that girl. Might as well stay straight into the forge.
You're everything I'm not. Strong, brave, active.
Take a look at these
wares.
Watch
out for the Oseram merchants. I'll assume Titi is looking at you. The Nile have always kept to themselves.
Here, Talana? Assis said you were a hawk without a fledgling to sponsor. Or are you trying to drive me off, too? It's okay, I've dealt with worse.
I'll bet you have. But you're wrong. It's not okay. Especially not today.
Is there any actual hunting in this lodge? So far, it's been all talk.
Yes, of course. You fight a machine, then bring its trophy to Assis, the Sunhawk, then no one can deny you brought it down.
Today.
One of our own just died fighting Red Maw. You'll never face a more dangerous Thunderjaw. Cuts through trees, rocks, people.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's part of the hunt.
Assis, what's his story?
He's the Sunhawk of the Lodge. The highest ranking asshole. Sorry, member. He's taken down ravagers, stalkers, behemoths.
So? I've taken down a lot of machines.
As have I. Even brought down 2 Stormbirds. But he's a hawk who brought in the trophies first. That's how it works. Whichever hawk defeats the greatest machine first becomes a Sunhawk.
One become a hawk?
When a hawk dies, his thrush is promoted in his place, no matter how anyone feels about it.
Who is this Legan, the man at the door?
Legan? He's a hawk. He had an impressive run in his day, but he doesn't fight anymore. He supports the lodge in other ways. Unlike the other hawks, who hoard all the best kills and drink the bar dry.
I'm ready to hunt, so tell me, what do I have to do?
You want them to regret looking down on you? Then speak to them in their language. Kill 3 sawtooths, 2 ravagers, and a stalker. Deliver their trophies directly to Assis. That should shut them all up.
So if I do that, you'll sponsor me?
I'll consider it. Just to make Assis boil.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Trillian is here.
Their necessities.
Someone must have seen the thief.
I'd like to discuss a trade with you, Outlander.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
The Nor will survive. They always do. It's that barbarian resilient.
Had to take over my brother's ship today.
Would you like to buy something today?
You wouldn't believe
the Hunter's Lodge admits women and savages now. Does tradition mean nothing anymore?
From an entourage. They'll cheat you as soon as look at you.
I'd like to discuss a trade with you, Outlander. Found any Banuk relics in the wilds, Outlander?
Did someone run past here, holding a sword?
Sure did. He grabbed some linen off the stand here and took off down the stairs behind you. He was bleeding, so maybe he needed a binding. Blast it! That was expensive cloth. I can't believe I paid for that thief's bandage.
Duran watched the Osiram bleed as the sun came upon.
If the thief came this way, there's only one way he could have gone. Forward. No sign of the thief. Someone must have seen him go by.
Almost night. Looking forward to a good rest.
But I tan this leather well. It'll keep. Did you see anyone run through here? He would have been holding a sword.
Yeah. Almost crashed into me, too. He ran down the parapet here and went down the lift. No way he'll catch him now. I didn't see a sword, though.
He wasn't carrying anything.
Not a damn thing. Just ran like his ass was on fire.
The thief must have ditched the sword. But where? Maybe he had help. That merchant stall would have been a convenient drop-off. It looks like the thief got away, but without the sword. I thought maybe he dropped it off somewhere. Like here, for instance?
What? No. I had nothing to do with this.
I guess we'll see when I get the city guard to toss your stall and question your customers.
Hold on. There's more to this. You've got a reputation for a shining light in the darkness, so I know you'll listen. You're right. The sword was passed to me, and I passed it on to someone else. It's going to be sold, but not for profit. The shards will go to people in need.
You expect me to believe that?
I can prove it. Meet my friends at the watermill in the lower village. They'll explain everything. If they don't convince you, come right back with the guards. I'm not going anywhere.
It wouldn't matter if you did. I'd find you. But all right. I'll check out the watermill. Okay. Guess I should go to this watermill then to find out what's going on.
keeps me up all
I was told to expect you, Aloy. I suppose you want answers. Well, it's not complicated. We collect valuable objects from people who don't need them, sell them for shards, and use the money to help the needy at Sunfall.
You mean you steal?
If you want to call it that. From hogs who've had their turn at the trough for generations.
Ravon didn't seem like a hog to me.
He stinks just like the rest of them, of wealth and contentment. While people beneath him suffer.
Who exactly gets the shards at Sunfall?
Not the bastards in the fortress. We use the shards to make sure the poor in Shadowside get to eat, or bandage their wounds. They only went west because they had to. Trust me, I know. My wife was chained up with a bunch of servants and herded with them. They starved to death, still bound together.
I'm sorry.
So am I.
Where's the sword now?
Safe. I haven't sold it yet.
What do you expect me to do now? Walk away?
I was hoping you'd help us. They say you can track like a stalker. Well, my partner, Nassan, disappeared near the Branded Shore. He was bound for Sunfall, along with an entire shipment of food. If you found that, you'd be helping a lot of people.
I'll consider it. But only if you return the sword to Ravon.
I knew you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll return the damn blade. Nassan was supposed to meet his contact at an old campfire on the fork near the Branded Shore. Start looking there. But be careful. Lots of machines out there, and lots of Shadow Carja. And not the needy kind, but their tormentors.
Always stay bright, always stay alert. That's what I say.
I'll tuck that away. gotta be.
Thank you.
one. Can't be too prepared.
Thank you.
old one sure left the luck behind.
We have other priorities. Hope the sun shines in your heart. They had to admit another woman into the place.
Some king of Ogden.
charge of tailoring's the best there is.